Again, we're gonna work with the 21-15-9 theme. So again, you've got two exercises, 21 reps of each, 15 reps of each, 9 reps of each. Once you complete both exercises, we're gonna do a core exercise, and this time it's gonna be a hollow hold. So more or less the reverse of your plank exercise, brace into the abs, and it's again 30 seconds. So it's done after you do each exercise for 21, you do your core, each exercise for 15, do your core, each exercise for 9, do your core, then we're complete. So first exercise we've got is a split squat. So again, need two dumbbells, both the same weight, and again, go moderately challenging. From here, first exercise is a split squat, which means that you've got a lunge style position, both feet facing forward, push into your toes with both feet, but the back heel is off the floor. From here, keep the front knee out. So we're gonna dip into the back knee, lower to the floor, doesn't have to touch, and then all the way back up to the top. We sit into it, and come back to the top. Drive in through your toes, keep your torso nice and upright, slowly lower, push back to the top, okay? You do that, 21 reps there, split, 21 reps, okay? So high volume, it's gonna be burning, but really work on solid form. Second exercise you're gonna do is a floor press. So for your floor press, you're gonna drop down onto your back, both knees are bent up, one weight in each hand, allow the head to rest onto the floor, punch to the ceiling, and slowly drop your elbows to the mat. Punch to the ceiling and pull slowly all the way down. Drive up and then all the way back down. So again, 21 reps of each, then you're gonna go into a hollow hold. So again, you start with your back onto the floor, knees bent up and off the floor. From here, reach to the ceiling, and now you're gonna lengthen back with your hands, and as you do that, you're gonna kick your feet out. Okay, some people will be here, some people might feel you can go all the way down to the floor. Most important thing, abs are braced, ass and lower back in crump or in contact with the floor. Hold here for 30 seconds. Nice and tight, and then go back to the start. Both exercises are for 15.